Alice. Wake up, Alice.
So it wasn't a nightmare.
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How do you feel?
I'm cold. What are we gonna do now?
That android we saw yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. The train passes just on the other side of the road. The station can't be far. You feel okay to walk a little? Let's go then.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
The police are on our trail.
All right. That's all for now. Ready to go.
Got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Wait a minute!
Neighbors report hearing an unexplained signs of a...
We saw them headed for the train station. That's insane.
Oh,
can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Thank you.